Hey, what's up guys? DiplexHeated again. Welcome back to Steel Division Normandy 44. Hope you guys enjoyed the previous video featuring the US 3rd Armored Division. Unfortunately, we lost. We did, however, play against a harder AI. But according to the comments section, I was too passive. I gave the Germans too much room to breathe and to sort of set the tempo. So I wanted to go back in with another allied battle group that we're going to create in a second and play a little more aggressively and perhaps use units in a different way. And I also realized that there are no HP bars in the game, which kind of makes me wonder what determines when a unit's die. Like, is it when their stress level reaches the maximum, or is it when a unit managed to actually score a hit based off the hit percentage? Because usually the hit percentage is ridiculously low, especially with the 4 or 5 half tracks and infantry I had chasing after one pack 75, or pack 40 rather, retreating in an open field. Like, what was that? That really ticked me off. So there's no HP limit, so I guess with enough suppressing fire or with some lucky hits, they die. I don't understand how it works yet, but anyway, we're gonna go in and give it another go. We're gonna play with the Brits this time around. We're gonna create the 8th Corps, and we're going to select the 15th Infantry Division, yes. Although inexperienced, the 15th Infantry Division fared better in Normandy than many veteran British units. Good. Let's go with these guys and let's create something dandy. So, the Brits it is indeed. Recce, yes. Okay, well, we do love the Bren carrier, so we'll go with that. Four scouts for A. I think that's decent. I don't think we need much more in the first phase. Although it is good to have a good vision of the battlefield, so we'll get some of the Humbler MK3 as well. Or the Humber. I thought they were called the Humbler. Humber. It's the Daimler AC. That's for B phase, which is good, but we'll also get some... that looks like a Stuart. Yes, the Recce. Cool. We can also get the G with the 30 cal. These are a little faster. I think this might be what we want instead. And then a Daimler. Yes, and for C phase, it is good to have something, though. A little John, what's the difference? It's got a bigger gun, right? 40 mil versus 40. Both have the same thing, then what's wrong? Same protections. Oh, the little John has better AP capacity. So I guess that's kind of good. We'll just get a regular one then for the B side. Nope, get out, mate. There we go. Perfect. That will be quite fine. That's two of them. Oh, that's only one for B-Face? That's not worth it. We need a little more than that. Times 5. Good. Good on you. Infantry. Bren group. Nice. Vehicles. Bedford. That's decent. I don't think we need much else. That is a good set of units. The Vickers is good at suppressing. I think we'll get some of those as well. They get carried in with a Lloyd carrier, which is interesting. And then also the command squad. Leader. We'll get three of those. That sounds nice. They've got the Piet as well, which is something we could consider quite handy. Rifles. They don't have Piet. So what's the difference? Oh, that's a small group. That's only... But it's pretty cheap. But it's only got 5 guys in it. So we'll definitely need some more. But look how many cards we have available here. This is insane. So we'll get one of each kind over there. That's nice. And then we'll get the Brain Group for B-side. And of course, rifles. Lots of rifles. C's only got rifles available, so I think we'll only need one group of rifles for C there. But we don't have any AT infantry. Well, we do have the leaders, so yeah, more leaders for B there. And then why not a 3 for B, and then 2 for C. That's a lot of rifles at the end. Can we even get that? That is crazy. I think we'll go with something more in the B group side. Maybe one more leader group. There we go. I think that'll be good. Tanks. Nice. Oh, Churchills and Challengers. These are a little late war, aren't they? I suppose they're still available at the time. But I think the Churchills will fit us nicely. What's the difference between these? 75 mil. That's good. And we'll get one classic with a regular one. And then we'll have some Honey Stewards. Well, these look funny. 3 for that face, and then we'll have some more for B face, and what for the C face? I think we'll go with the Sherman 2 instead of the Challengers. There we go. Support. Nice. Oh, Churchill's for support. AVRE. You have to, if you don't have an AVRE, you're not messing. I mean, you are messing if you don't have an AVRE. You definitely need that. Bed 4 for supply. Let's get that as well. Dingo with a Bren. Is that it? It's just a Bren. But it's cheap, so we'll get that. We can push the front line with that. Crocodile with the flamethrower carrying... What is it carrying? Is that like the fuel? It is, isn't it? Napalm. It's quite devastating, to be honest. Could be cool. We'll try that out. We have plenty more carts to employ. So A... B phase is getting a little... We got a B AVRET. Nothing for C. Okay. Well, then you just go with it like that. More for A phase. Churchill's AVRE. Crocodile. 80. Nice. Now we're messing. Now we're really talking. So for A phase, we can have Piat teams. Cool. We do need those. Get plenty of those because I love Piats. And then we get a 6-pounder. 2 6-pounders. Then we'll get some 17-pounders. 2 of the 17-pounders. Make that 4 17-pounders. And for the last one, we'll get 2 17-pounders as well. We don't need the tanks. We're not messing with that. We get this. This is perfect. Bowforce. Love a Bowforce. If you're not messing around with the Bowforce, you don't know what you're doing. Humbler AA. This one shoot down a single thing. We need something that's actually packing a punch. That's A. And then we'll do some more for B face. And then we'll do some Crusaders towards the end here at C. I don't think we're going to need much more. Artillery. Nice. 25 pounders are good. Mortars, 2-inch carriers, nice. I think I want it more mobile, so we'll do that. Priest, why the hell not? Field battery, does it call that in? It might be calling that in or something. Yeah, that one calls that into heavy battery. Oh yeah, look, it's the radio. So these are technically regular Churchills with the regular guns, but they can also call in the 140. That's cool. It's not bad at all. But they don't seem to have any main gun on the tank based off of the weapon, so we'll skip that for now. We'll get some of these AOP carriers instead. Oh, we don't want to miss out on air though. So we'll skip down on the priest, we'll skip down on those. A little more mobile. Spitfire. Nice. Some 20 mils. Boom, 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 boom. Typhoon, of course. Typhoon AT. That's all A face. What's the difference with the AT one? They seem quite similar. Oh, one's got more HE stats and bombs and stuff. Area of impact is larger and smaller on the... Or area of effect is smaller on the right one, so I'm suppose these are more accurate. But when C phase comes around, I really want to have kind of already won the battle, so I think this is going to be perfect. We'll save this. It's 15th Infantry Division, the Scottish part of 8 Corps. Quit. Back. This time it's going to be a bigger one. This time I want it to be a bigger battle. We'll do a 4v4 on Pointe du Hoc. We'll do the 8 core, yes sir. And then we'll open up for some mediums. So the way to do it, I think we'll do 1 EC and 3 other mediums on their side. I just want it to be a massive fight. We'll do 2 of the first Panzer Corps, and then we'll do 2 Luftwaffe ground forces, and then we'll do 2 of my British one and 2 of the one that I made with the 9th Army. And perhaps we should just go against... I think we can tackle another medium. I think that's what we have to prove here. Starting resources, 1,500. I want this one to be insane. Very high income. 4,000 conquest points. Time limit, 30 minute. Damn. This is going to be pretty nasty. Let's launch and let's see what we can do. Great. Ooh. I get to snuggle in between. Nice. Okay, well, I'll take that. That's me. Okay, let's start deploying. Humber MK3. We have a lot of stuff. Like, we have a lot of stuff. I'm going to put 2 there. 2 over there. And that's going to define my line. Now, we need a Vickers. And we need another one. And we need that AT that I spoke about previously. Is that only one we have? No, we have 2. God bless the Vickers. And the Lloyd carriers carrying up the 6-pounders to the front. Then we also need some Piats. Tanks? Are they a little too soon, so to speak? I don't know. We'll chill with those for a second, and then we'll get a brain group as well. We'll get an even number of things going on here. Bofors. I feel like Nasty Luftwaffe is going to call in some airplanes quite early. I also want my Spitfires ready to go. And 2-inch carriers ready to move up with a supporting Bedford supply. Ooh, okay. So.
Ready to transport.
You don't sound very British, dude. Okay, I'm going to drop you off there.
Taxi
ready. Welcome to Brooklyn. I don't know. That wasn't even Brooklyn at all, but it was just...
At your orders, Captain.
We'll
deploy at this position. Sir?
I'll let you pass. And then, AT gone over there.
Nothing to report.
Nope. Drop you there.
Someone called for a cab? We'll deploy at this position. Bringing the guns there, sir.
What are these?
Need a ride?
MMG carrier. What do you carry? What? You got the Piats, right? Yeah.
Bring us there, taxi. Need a ride? We can give some fire support, sir.
What are you carrying? Vickers? I'll take a chance.
Bring us there, taxi.
Alright, we'll try this. We'll start with this. We'll see what the hell's going on.
Need a ride? Bring us there, taxi.
Let's go, guys. Move. Holy Jesus, look at that. Got a yank on our right and a wank on our left. Look at that. Nice. Whoa, this is cool. This is rad. Donkulous. Woohoo! Firepower. Kinky. Okay. This is gonna be cool. Everyone's moving up. We don't have anyone sitting by. Got some slow pokes back there, but that's fine. Alright, I'm gonna hit these guys with my Spitfires early on. Call them in, and I also want my bloody Typhoon. You come here as well. Do it.
Bring us there, taxi.
Fucking strafe them, boys. Where's my Typhoon? All can fall back. Red leader, roger that. We got the Vickers ready. Change it that way, please. Bofors is at the ready. Six pounder. Why are you struggling? What is your issue? You're just pinned down. Just fall back then. Muppet. Okay. Call in some stewards here.
Get us out of here, driver.
And some tank support AVRE, please. And some AA, which we can't right now. So that'll be fine. Good.
Yes, sir.
Bofors, you are taking a long ass time.
Understood.
Speed up, dude. No. Don't let them get you any further back than that. Let's roll up. Let's bring him down. Piat. Let's move forward. I'm going to bring you flanking maneuver around there. Look at that. 58% hit. That should be a straight kill. Of course, it's a miss. Now 72% this time around. That's good. And you're stressing them out. As long as you're stressing them out. Don't let them stress you out, though. Pin down! What the fuck are you talking about? You're in the forest line! What do you mean out of range? I could fire a Piat at this range. Come on.
Setting up, sir. Got it.
Fuel explosion. Nice. Good job. Retreat. Get out, get out, get out, get out. Okay, we did it. Move up with the infantry. Let's go. Why are you still pinned down? What is it that you need? Rifle leader. We'll bring up a rifle leader on that side, and we'll bring up a rifle leader on this side. What's our ally? Why are we not receiving any support here to tackle this little issue? Don't you think that seems a little bit urgent to break? Come on. I'm enjoying the close fight, though. It's a bloody fight. It's a bloody damn fight. Throw hand grenades or something. When they get that close to you, you mess them up. Come on. He's smoking. He's even smoking. What's he smoking? Oh, he's smoking loud. Okay. What are you doing? What's up with the bow force? Oh, well, okay. An eye for an eye. And it's the most stupid way I've ever experienced. Yeah, okay. You, pounder. Pound some chicken or something, I don't know. Okay, time to shell the enemy, perhaps. And we need to bring the lovely armored core up. There we go. How are we doing on winning here? No, all we are is just pinned down. Everything is just instantly fucking pinned down. And if it doesn't hit the target, maybe on the fifth try it will. There we go, fuel explosion. Good shot. I'm quite a placed. I'm quite placed. I'm quite placed. So now we need some Spitfires to break these guys. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. We'll do some counter-terrorism. Spitfires versus BF-109s. Fuck him up! Where's my Bowforce? Pinned down. How are you pinned down? How is a Bowforce behind the forest line pinned down? Enemy artillery? We'll fix it. We'll push them back. Look at these bloody tanks moving up. How can they stop us now? All our pilots are calm. Spitfires coming in for a strafing run. Gun him down! Give him 20 mils. Give him 20 mils. He's falling back now. Look at these babies. Oh, so cool. Let's move up the rifles. 2-inch carrier. Where's my other 2-inch carrier? It's decided to go on the bloody offensive. Okay, Stuart, relax there on the anti-armor battle. Do you have a target, sir? Okay, let's call up more of the rifle leaders. That's nice that someone knows what the hell they're doing. Okay, pull you guys back to base. This pounder here is still standing, which is nice. What happened to the other assets we deployed here? Did they just die? I don't think so. Nice. That is going to drastically decrease their front line and put us in the lead. Fact is, we're going to send some infantry, a brand group, move, and some rifles, move, and a Vickers to this little nice chateau, oui. Okay, they're evacuating. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. AVRE, reporting for duty, sir. Oh, it's an AVRE. Okay, drop. Where did our... At your orders. Is that two or one? That's one. Okay, let's just push through with this. Well, push through. Enemy SDK has it. Nice. Let's go on this side. Pushing the beach. Nice. I feel like I'm doing the right thing right now. I am doing the right thing. I'm being more efficient. I can feel the skill. Okay. Rico, we need some more recce, sir. Alright, we'll send up the dingoes and the bambaloos. Okay. bring you guys up here. We'll capture this little chateau as well. There, hit him. AVRE. I love the AVRE. The AVRE is a real sign. What is this? This is just go away. This needs to go away. Recce, clear him out. Need a ride? I think the allied voices are the same for all allied things, so to speak. Gardner. I think this guy needs a Vickers just to keep him clear of infantry getting too close. Rifle leader, move up. You can bring your carrier. We're not going to sell anyone's grandchildren, but thank you for the tip. Let's bring up the 2-inch carriers and the supply truck. Good, good, good. Stewards are... We'll form a battle group over there, waiting for the infantry to arrive. We got a recce on this side. We'll bring up the carrier. Look at these Americans pushing on the right side like that. That's beautiful. Wow. And it's all medium, and me, and in a one-on-one. I mean, it's not like our three AI mediums would be better than their four if I was shit, you know? No way. So... Damn it! Panzer Grenadiers, but they're Panzerfausts. If that doesn't kill him, then what will? Does he carry a scout? Because he can drop something off. That does not mean, like, getting the crew out. No, that just means dropping some recce out. Cool. Good to have that. Good to have that clear. Nice. I think we can pretty much consider this area ours. We're gonna move up the AT gun, and we're gonna move up the AVRE, and we're also gonna drop a machine gun team over there. Bloody taking fire. Okay, we got a counterattack coming in at the beautiful chateau down here, so... Chateau. We're gonna put some Spitfires on him. It's like practically 100% hit, but once again, I have no idea of knowing how much actual damage we're doing to them. Which can be a little bit annoying at times. You guys are still in the mission. Turn around, turn around. We need that strafe still. Look at that. We are doing good over here. We are doing very well over here. Let's bring up this MMG carrier too. They need support. There goes the final tank up on that front line. We have rifles holding here. We're going to push up more rifle leader and a carrier. And another carrier. We need to hold that. And then we're going to push up on this side with recce and other troops and the Humber. And we're going to break the Germans in the center here. And we also need a... How are these guys doing? What's our... Where are... Where... Velvet One.
I'm hit.
You guys coming in for another run? Clear out this. We need to clear this out. Clear this whole bloody street out. Push them back. Oh, that's a Jagdpanzer. Refuel and rearm. Let's go back to base. We're in B face now, so now we can call in some good old Churchills. So we'll get the whole armored corps going. Then again, a Jagdpanzer might consider... Our Churchills is a nice treat of some sort. So, slightly cautious would be a good thing to be in this case, but we'll move everything out. We got our Pounder here, just waiting for them to come in range. And our AVRE, we're not going to let the AVRE get taken down, so we're going to back that one off nicely. We're going to park everything, let it sit tight. Okay, time to move up. With the infantry. Churchill will take the lead. Piat team will follow supporting carriers on the side. Infantry, it's time to leave this beautiful building. It's time to move up. There we go. We got a big battle force coming in. We don't want to let these gentlemen wait, do we? Cool. Just move up the fire teams. Look at that, we're pinning them down here. There's so many cool explosions and mortar fire and stuff like that. It's exciting. I don't know what they're firing at. They're firing into something back here, but I'm sure they've spotted something of the utmost. No line of sight. Why can't you shoot that out of range? You're bloody, what are you? Not a 7, you're 6-pounder. Fair enough, I do feel for you. So I'm gonna unload that 17-pounder over there. And then I'm gonna unload that 17-pounder over there. Command Stewart. There we go. Yeah, as soon as you can unload it, that would be perfect. So that we can start shelling the bloody bastards, knocking out our units on their way to the line. We lost another... Did we lose another of the pounders? I think we might have lost another pounder. No, what do you mean out of sight? Just stay there. Get the soldiers into the forest, come on. Crazy battle this is, my friend. This is indeed a crazy, crazy, crazy battle. And we're gonna push up over here. We can't let our team down. No, they have a flak there. Fuck that. They have flak everywhere. Shit, Kameraden. Okay, we're gonna call all the Air Force in. We're gonna help we're gonna help our allies strike on the right side instead with a nice aerial assault. We'll knock out this Panther with the Typhoon and Spitfires. That'll stress him out. The Typhoon should be able to deliver a final blow. Yes! He destroyed something. That was a nice escort. We are pushing hard on this side. Let's bring up the Crocodile. Let's bring up another AVRE. Let's bring up two AVREs on this side. Let's bring up some priest for artillery back there. And infantry, we need brain group and rifles and bloody rifle leaders and piats and everything. And we need another anti-air bow force back here with the artillery. This one isn't doing much, but move up, please. We need to really strengthen that line over there. Brain group moving out. Let's go, let's go, let's go. We are pushing. Forward. Okay, we're bringing up the three Churchills. Nice. And infantry moving up as well. This is such a huge fight here in the Pointe du Hoc. Are you still... You still got supplies. Got plenty. Good. I got plenty of supplies. Bloody hell. We need more Churchills on this side. I dare say some Stuarts. And just some Bren groups. That's a perfect combination because we had a few retreat down there and we're just... We have the Yanks on our right side to trust here in this case, but... Other than that, I think some air support can hold them back. If we can... Yes, these Sturmpioneers, if we can actually get our Spitfires to just do a good strafe, we'll pull these guys back meanwhile. Rifles, get back! We have some Spitfires coming in to just... gun that tree line. Nice. Forwards. We're pushing up here. What is that, Panzergrenadiers? That brain group should not be able to be pinned down now that we've got these two over here, but we'll follow them two back. We'll bring the Vickers up. AVRE needs to move up as well. Brain group, 17-pounder, are you ready to hold? Because there's going to be an awful lot of nasty, nasty German weapons coming your way soon. We've lost the chateau completely, so let's recapture that. Let's get a rifle leader. Let's get some rifles up there. Let's retake it. Let's retake it now. Priests. Drops you, Ludwig. 6 rounds. Fire for effect. Hopefully we can do some damage with that.
Lost one of our friend, or one of our carriers here. We're gunning them down there over there, though. That's nice. Perfect. We've established this connection between our allies to the right now. But this worries me quite greatly. We do have this section up here, though. It's a Churchill. We just need to continue pushing. That is what I have learned from the comment section and from what people seem to think. So that's kind of what you have to do. You just gotta keep on trying. I haven't really seen the AVRE in action, though, yet. So that's going to be interesting. Priests are still shelling the enemy. Two rounds at a time. Hope we can expect some accurate fire. Some big explosions at least. That's really quite pity, but okay. Arrives in the center, feeling a little bit under the weather, probably. But we have more of the good stuff coming up. Crocodile will burn their assholes up. Two AVREs. I want to see what you guys can do. Heard so much great about the AVREs. Come on, like, drop some elephant poop in that. There we go. That's what they're meant for. Dropping some nasty, nasty elephant poop. You need to push up that side. This whole team, you just got to push up the center. We've cleared out the road. We've lost the Spitfire. That happens. That's a Jagdpanzer needs to be taken out. Alright, we clearly are in need of some Sherman 2s here. In fact, 5 of them. This is ridiculous. I don't know what I'm doing right now, but just trust me. And then 2 Crusader AAs. And then, I guess, just a bunch of Bren groups. And we'll send that all that this way. Let's take that Panther out. If we can run up the forest line with our Piats. That's a lot of bloody Piats. Drop. Bowforce, get going. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. Nice. Uh-oh. Okay, we're fine. This is not really my flank, though. This just happens to be a gap. Kind of a gap. Look at the amount of assets we have coming in here now, though. This is going to be Christmas. And now we're gonna call in some recon. We do need some recon to spearhead the attack here. The German recon's like, oh scheiße, oh mein Gott, what do we do? I don't think they quite know how to handle that. We need to keep pushing north. There can be no protest. Bowforce will be holding back here. We need more supplies down here. I like this. Churchill will provide cover. How's this assault going with all the infantry and armor? We're still pushing up. We're gonna link up with our allies on the right side now, who are doing very well. And we have kind of retaken this front. Very nice to see. Yes. Wow, they're expanding quite oddly. I need some. Can I have some assist? Help? Help? Help! Nope. Enemies nearby. Look at that! Fucking Panthers! Ready to transport. It's burning. Can my Sherman 2s kill some Panthers? Or is that a joke? I don't mean to seem overly condescending. I'm just wondering what my ability is here in terms of anti-armor. Anti-tank kind of thing, you know? That seems to be working out quite fine, though. They're giving them a hell of a go. I want to try this artillery out. It does seem legendary, doesn't it? We can only have, like, one at a time. Ammunitions truck is on its way. Hurry up, mate. Why are you falling back? Okay, let's just not fall back. Let's keep pushing. Nice. What is that? Emergency fire for effect barrage. Fire for effect. What will we shell? What shall we shell? Let's shoot at that. Out of sight? What are you... Oh, wow, that is close. Barrage. Intensity high. There's three German tanks there, and there's probably going to be a lot more. Please, make it a good one. They're falling. That's their way of falling back. Well, we're not falling back. Keep pushing, guys. Make them feel not at home. AVRE is under attack. Look at that. That was cool, but I want to kill those guys. There we go. Is that it? That's a 203mm barrage. I think it went pretty much on two tanks. Falling back. Falling back is just so... It's just so... lame to just fall back, right? Fuck. Emergency? Nothing's an emergency around here. We got this. Let's take back that farm. But seriously, you can give that another go. I don't even know where they're falling back to. Why are we even letting them? Chase them. Bring up the Churchills. This is odd. But we're gonna cut them off right in the center now.
Looking for enemy planes.
You gotta chill where you are. There you go.
Any orders, sir?
I know that these are all stressed out and they're all like... I don't know why. They're all like feeling crazy about this and stuff. And like, I know that it's all hard and all, but like, chill. Can we kill something? Can we destroy something? Oh, nice. Looks cool. Doesn't do anything, though. Nothing that I need. We need more Piats. We need to do a massive Piat rush down here. Can we call... No, we don't. 17 pounders. 17 pounders. Can we just do some 17 pounders? Not... We can't do anything. Well, what's wrong? I don't know, but we get a total victory quite soon. So this is very nice indeed. 3 minutes remaining. And I can already call in another battery. Nice. They will mop up the rest down there. I'm certain of it. We must follow in with the other attack. And I'm going to shell that place first before we enter it. I like this. This Sherman group is doing good. Oh, we lost like our deployment zones previously or something. I'm not sure what did happen, but we sure as hell didn't get anything done for a second there. Look at these guys. Heroes pushing through. Let's continue the attack up there. I've got the most messed up front line. Mine's like sideways, where everyone else's is pretty much straight, but whatever. Look at that, we're getting... Now we're going tiger hunting, or whatever, they have panthers and stuff. Our typhoon is reloading. It's just a bad excuse for not wanting to get out of bed, mate. Boom! Now, can we take this thing? Let's call in some Bren groups. I love my Bren groups. I'm playing a little more carelessly now than I did last time. I played a little too... this is more like, kind of do whatever kind of game style, I think. It's not as thought out as I thought it was. I had an easier time making sense with what I had in Wargame. In fact, I loved Wargame, being able to, like, land soldiers and supplies everywhere. And, oh, it was awesome. I got to play more... Now I want to play more Wargame. And they had Swedes in it too. And I could have my amphibious soldiers and my Royal Marines and shit. And I would send them in with helicopters, and I would put them in forest lines, and they would have their bloody genius Carl Gustav M4 and shit, and they would just destroy everything. good times. Can we shoot? Can we fire? Can we return fire? That is a successful hit. Maybe I just need to leave these guys alone sometime. Maybe they need some alone time. Oh. That's a new target. You've hit that tank twice now, and it's actually nothing that... This is going to be an instant kill. Ah, for us, apparently. Nice. Now we dead. Jeez. Can I get a Typhoon? Can I get a... That guy's falling back. Well, our air force is not really meant for this kind of stuff anyway. But anyway, we've got the Befehlspanzer. Oh, it's gonna be a close range infantry fight here. They have a machine gun team in there. Go, 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 go. Move. All my troops look like airborne. What's up with that? Get in the sodden building. Major victory, yes! Nice. Hey! I got more points than they did. I got most kills! Almost losses too, but... Eh. Cool. 6 pounder did okay. Mm-hmm. Pretty even here. AVRE crew. Ooh, they did more things than I thought. Cool. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys... in Men of War. That's what's going to be coming up next. Now we've checked out pretty much all there is to offer. There is, of course, the Luftlande, which we haven't played ourselves, but it's like German. This is at least British-American, so it's a little bit different. But I'm excited to see what they're going to be bringing out in the future. This game comes out May 23rd, I believe, so it's in a while. So during this beta phase, I'm sure we'll perhaps be able to see some more stuff. So hold tight, and I'll see you guys in an upcoming video, which comes out tomorrow. Until then, you guys enjoy. Ciao.